House of X number 6 closes out one of Jonathan Hickman's dual X-Men miniseries with a powerful statement about what's to come. Hickman brings plot threads he seeded in the series's first issue back around to illustrate this new reality that mutants live in. Anyone expecting Hickman to pull the rug out from under readers by the end will be disappointed, though there's still next week's Powers of X, and that makes the series as a whole that much more powerful. Hickman isn't roping readers in with cheap tricks. House of X stands as a pilot episode or a thesis statement for a new way of thinking about the X-Men. Pepe Larraz delivers another beautiful issue, showing that he can make a council meeting scene of talking heads as riveting as a raid on a space base. His depiction of mutant revelry in paradise is even more powerful, enriched by Mark Gracia's luscious colors. It's a perfect opening salvo for a new era. Rating: 5 out of 5. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe, like, comment and share this video to support us. See you on the next comic review videos.